seafood pasta, also known as the Feast of Seven Fishes minus one. We got calamari, we got clams, we got lobster, scallops, grouper, shrimp, let's get it, to a pot, olive oil, garlic, crushed red pepper flakes, add in your clams, then we're gonna do a cup of white wine, let that steam for about 5 minutes. Once it's done, discard any unopened clams, we don't wanna eat those. Add the clam juice, and then we're gonna add our Florida lobster tails and some calamari and let that steam for about 5 minutes. Once it's done, we're gonna add in the grouper. Add the scallops, add the shrimp. That's gonna cook nice and quick for about 3 to 5 minutes. Let it steam, add some butter, add some chopped parsley. Oh my Lord, is this gorgeous. We're gonna plate this up over some pasta with some nice grated cheese and some crushed red pepper flakes. Mamacitas, I'm accepting applications next year to have some of this. Call me, Saucing with Snides.